Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, MarmasterFifi6. What do we got here? Probably nothing important. Princess. Okay, cool. 5 1-ups. Oh, it's addressed to Mario. But don't worry, Luigi, I'm sure it was just a typo. That's a pretty bad typo, if you ask me. Anyway, let's go back to World S, because that's where we were. And still are, I guess. We're still in World S. Crown Thing Galaxy. Boss Blitz. Close enough. Throwback Throwdown. Another throwback. To 3 years before this game. Not 3 years today, because that's... Yeah. Oh yes, we get to murder another baby. I probably shouldn't say that. We get to kill another piranha that happened to start in an egg. That's probably better, right? So yeah, those are bosses from the first game. Oops. If they wanted to be really cool, they should have had Sunshine bosses and 64 bosses. But they're not that cool. There's a comet coin. Give me a sec. There we go. Okay. Hey, what's up? I remember fighting this, doing this galaxy was weird as a kid because I never played the first game. I only played this game. So. Yeah, I didn't get it. Well, now I do. I thought they just came up with a bunch of new bosses for this one galaxy. But no, they're not that original. They're supposed to be a bunny being chased! What a ripoff. I forgot you have to come out first. I haven't played the first game in a while. I don't even know how old that Let's Play is now. That was the last time I played it. So, yeah. And had freaking... horrible audio mess ups. That was a fun time. Yeah, these bosses are really easy, so. Just gotta talk about other things. Okay, well. Maybe we can actually do it correctly. Yay. Oh, he crushed that. What? I saw that. I don't need you. Anyway, now we get Bouldergeist. I saw people saying this boss was hard, especially the freaking Daredevil run, but it's not that hard. Freaking Melty Molten Daredevil is way harder. Maybe I'm just an epic gamer, I guess. That's possible. Oh no, he's got hands. I don't know where the other one went. Oh, there he is. No! Easy to Daredevil. Now we get fiery at Dino Piranha. Who is also a Melty Molten. Crazy how that works. Well. Alright. Stop being on fire, please. Stop. Thank you. Keep running right into him. Yeah. Just not be stupid. No! There we go. I was about to catch it on fire again.
Yay.
Nice. There we go. What are we down here for? Do we get Dino Piranha? No, Bouldergeist. We get Bouldergeist on our ship. Looks like a green one followed you back. Don't see those fellas often. Where did you come from? I bet he's got some interesting tales to tell. Why don't you go say hello? Nah. I'm gonna say hi. Seeking the cosmic jewels, it's been our lifelong pursuit. There's a saying that they can be found when all the stars have been collected.
Okay.
I mean, I was already gonna get all of them, but...
Okay.
Wait, that didn't appear. Alright then. I'm interested in to that end.
Easy.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Can you make an easy galaxy? Looks easy enough. Flip out, galaxy. I'm gonna flip out. Get it? Ha, funny. Wicked wall jumps. Pretty wicked, if you ask me. I thought there was something up here. Oh! Alright, pro tip, don't do that. Wait, actually, what's up here? One up. That's pretty neat. It's just like the barrier. Oh, I haven't seen these guys. It's like space junk. Actually, now that I say that, this might actually be the same background as space junk. Maybe I'm just, pretending to make some sort of, connection. You know, that whole time I knew I was doing the wrong thing, but I did it anyway. Okay, there's a checkpoint right here. There we go. Oh no, spikes. Another checkpoint and more spiders. Always necessary. Actually, no, there were spiders in the tree one. World 3. Forgot about that. Oh, there's the Gamma coin. I feel like I can get on one of these, right? Maybe up here? Oh yeah. Okay. Don't spin first, got it. There we go. here's the wicked wall jumps. Wicked. Punch the star. Okay. And there's the comet. Could've been like all the other galaxies and appear right away, but Boss Blitz is too good for that, I guess. Throwback throwdown speedrun. Skip it. No, okay. 5 minutes. Making good time so far. Where's my split? No, shoot the melon. Or a coconut, I guess. That's a coconut. Oh, epic dodge. There we go. Hasn't even been a minute yet. We're already two bosses down. Alright, we got this guy in 9 seconds. Three seconds is all I need. And done. Wow, no Luma Shop, you're really testing me. Let's get this over with. I'm on a strict timeline, a time limit. Bouldergeist. Perfect. Also, these boos that you hit them with only appear at this one part of this game. So yeah, that was also weird, playing this game first.
Dang it. No!
Okay, do the crushy thing instead of the punch. I guess it doesn't really matter, because that one's gone. Well, now you do the crush. Okay, I see how it is. You're gonna waste my time with RNG, aren't you? I mean, you've already been doing that. Okay. Stop crushing! It's not threatening. It's actually really bad. Oh, now you do it, of course. Great. Yeah, no way we're winning this. I guess that's his revenge for me calling him easy. They put this here on purpose to waste my time. Well, can we do it in 18 seconds? Let's find out. No! Alright, well, that's over. I count as a hit somehow. No, but it's done. Of course. Welp. Alright, get ready for the best fiery Dino Piranha have you ever seen. Okay, I just had, like, the best luck ever with Bouldergeist. So this is a lot better than 10 seconds. Another one up, let's go. Shoot. Okay, let's not die. Okay. Alright, we finally did it. 119. 25 minutes. Nice. I don't know if I can beat that. That's a pretty tough record to beat. Well, I'm not just gonna end an episode on 119 stars. That would be stupid. Let's do this. The final regular star. Cosmic clone wall jumpers. Okay, so it's just cosmic clones. It should be easy enough, I guess. Famous last words. Oh no. Yeah, let's not hit the wall or shoot star bits. Oh, there's even checkpoints too. Even though I already went past one, so. Okay. Woo! No! Would have had it too. Double kill. Okay. Well. Tried to be cool. Alright, there we go. I pressed jump! No! Come on! Come on. Not sure how I survived that. No, wait, missed. I missed again. Nope. Somehow I didn't. Okay. Don't know how I survived that, but I'll take it. The final star. Let's go. Oh, another gray one? Those are really rare. I'm just speechless. Wow. Nice work. Looks like he has something he needs to talk to you about. Alright. Even if we have every power star, you still must defeat that monster. We'll never see the cosmic jewels. But we'll do that in the next episode. Off camera though, because why would I guess it's with Luigi this time, so it technically is different. Okay, bye.